Good morning, my dear friends. Welcome to this edition of Court Martem 3. My topic today is Pursuit of Happiness. I have chosen three quotations from among the few quotations that I have received in my social media, various social media sources. We'll go through these three. I have chosen three which I think, in my opinion, is best and worthy of a little more elaboration. We'll go through this and then choose one of the three and maybe deliberate a little more in detail. So here is a beautiful good morning quote which says, "Some flowers grow best in the sun. Some grow well in the shade. Remember, whether it is shade or sun, God puts us where we can grow best." So always be happy in every situation of your life. Good morning. I think this is very nice. What a pleasant way of telling every day is a great day. Next. Somebody else has sent this: being happy is better than being a king. That means no matter what position you acquire in life, happiness is something that is within you. It's in your mind, it's in your heart. And if you can bring out the happiness and enjoy it, more importantly, if you can share that happiness, I think that's a wonderful thing that can happen in a day or in your life. It's an African proverb, that's what the quote says. Nice. Thank you, my dear well-wisher, for sharing this. Third one is not exactly related to the happiness, but then it's interesting, so I have added it. Communication is like a lifeline in any relationship. When you stop communicating, you start losing your valuable relations. It's also a very interesting quote. Maybe it needs a little more deliberation than routine. I would say, yeah, you have to communicate. You have to communicate positively. You have to communicate meaningfully. And if you don't communicate at all, yeah, there is a risk that you may start losing important or valuable relations. Fine, good enough, good enough. We'll try to look at this in greater detail in another session. But then, among the three, I still feel the first one was the best. That's why I have identified this as the topic for today. And I have labeled this Court Martem session 3 as Pursuit of Happiness. You see, Pursuit of Happiness. If happiness is something that's within you, and given any situation, if you can cultivate that happiness, if you can nurture the happiness, and if you can bring it out, well, I think that's fantastic. It's difficult, it's not so easy. But then it also gives you the feel, it makes you believe that whatever is happening for good. See, that's a nice thought. Whatever is happening for good. God puts us where we can grow best. That means there is a divine grace in our life which seems to be pushing us forwards. Of course, we have to take the steps. That's okay. The initiative is in you. But the ecosystem is presented to you. Let's look at it that way. So no matter what, if you can see the good in everything, in every situation, in every scenario, I think that is fantastic. In other words, prayers to God and His divine grace calibrates our work efficiency, our thought, our attitude, and puts us in exactly a situation where our thoughts, our attitude, our work efficiency, our skills can be put to most optimal use, so that at the end of the day, we not only shine ourselves, but we transfer that positivity to people around us, You see, we transfer that positivity to people around us. So, in other words, let's all join together and say, thank you God for giving us a wonderful day, day after day. Thank you, my dear friends, for your patient hearing.